Just got some plug bolt out. Take the old washer out. I'm terrified that somebody's missed.
I'm just going to check this. But keep saying, oh yeah, if you're doing orgies, make sure you replace.
Technically, it's supposed to replace the whole software, but very rarely can you try. If you get that separately,
yeah.
Sometimes the new withdrawal filter, you'll have one?
No, I got the oil filter from no orders.
Yeah.
And I said you also have to water it,
sometimes in the box with the filter, they have them, but...
No.
But I got all the plugs. I got all the front rows before. Them copper washers.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're fucking massive.
Yeah, so I've got three guys.
Crazy!
Yeah.
Washers. Thanks.
What do you think of the new wheels there, though? What's that? What do you think of the wheels? Yeah, they're fine. They work better. These ones are very Japanese, like dwarfs.
Yeah.
Like 7 foot, I think.
Well, we've got a timing belt to come.
Yeah.
On this. That'd be down to us about 11:30.
Yeah. I've got 3 days.
Alright.
I've
got mine here.
Yeah, that's cool. I don't want you guys fighting, you know.
I won't.
Rival suppliers then.
Bye.
Separate. Cheers.
Balls. This. This might be a case of the bomb come off.
It's not a big deal.
I can't do that, honestly. I don't mind if that's wrong with the jack. So I'm back. On the back, I'm guessing it's getting new shoes on and new hammer. Fucked. So I wish I did have a second camera so I can shoot that. But I don't, so you guys are just gonna be with me. Ooh. See, you guys are just gonna be with me for a bit. Here for a second.
Cheers, mate.
Yeah, we'll see you later.
All right, no worries, man. See you later.
Yeah. ads.
Yeah.
So you know how I was saying of that this was split?
Yeah.
Yeah. I've got the GTO one, what, one a bit more.
Yeah.
And it's just a piece of pitch, it's got a click to roll on the back.
Yeah, they just pop out, don't they?
Yeah. I mean, because I couldn't get the car high enough in the air.
Yeah.
To get it off myself. I mean, it just literally took this off. Yeah. Then set off. But I mean, popping the wheel out, get the new one back in.
You lock it over.
Yeah.
It's on the screen. And I can do that once in a minute. It's kind of a problem.
Yeah.
What, the T25, right?
What's that?
The T25.
Yeah, it should be. Just use my setup here.
Oh, the other day I was looking for my 10 mil, couldn't find it.
No.
I found it in the end. Some pump bolts out, just to say, bring the wheel out.
That drum's still being a bastard.
Is it?
Yeah, you don't want to come off at all, but there's no... Can't get in there to adjust it, because they've got that... Yes, I will cover it.
It's that little drop-down
Thank you. I can't really take this bottom bike off. It's just literally clips underneath. Literally right along here. It's clips all the way along. You just literally pull them out and it pulls off. So I can press that. Because this one's a bit cracked here. And oh, I'm just thinking.
Chucking that on.
What's up, car?
It's really old.
No, it's already.
Well, they can be a bit awkward. All the ones I've done, I've done on the bump top on stand. So,
right, the one on the bottom.
So, watch your mind's up.
So I bought the GCI front and bumper up. Got him with that for a quid.
Yeah, see, I've always done on the freaking with the car off the ramp. No, off the bumper off the car.
Yeah, that's like a this. Take the old one off. New bumpers.
Just so you can get behind that and push it through. Just as it shakes, you can loop off from it.
Get one out of my set there. It's like 12 sided. Grab a 30 and a 32.
Bill dropped in the clutch outside, CMF dropped in all service parts, but the camber is coming in late. Nothing in the lead yet.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to cut off now.
I've got a clip here, right. And there. So, the reason why I can see this side is because that snapped.
No,
so it just might be a case of doing this bumper off.
Eh?
Literally, these clips, you can see where all the clips
yeah,
are.
Yeah, all along. The only thing really you can do is just keep cut that and squat the way out.
If you go to this side, you see where it is.
And pick your fiddle, and then you can get the cork a bit higher. Yeah.
You're going to be ripping hammer at turns once this is done. That should just move freely.
Freely.
You try and move that. Try and pull it out. So when your handbrake cable falls on that, basically, pulls that lever out.
I don't know.
Yeah, fucking solid.
So that's just a low pack throw side.
So pack and throw side.
See, pack and throw side, when you're rolling, it'll still see the handbrake's on, but it won't do the time at all.
Yeah. What do you think? If your handbrake pulls that lever, and then you let your cable pop, that's still, the handbrake's still on. It should spring back like that.
Yeah. Mike, please.
Good one. Good washer.
Got to find someone to just put a new washer on and not took the old one off.
Okay?
Got to find at some point someone to put a new washer on it and not took the old one off.
I just got melted on that.
We did, but I can't get them off.
So that's all I'm going to get them off that frame. Oh, that's all I'm going
to get them off that frame.
Thank you. He's a bit tall, you should be able to get out of there. The flashlight hides, but. Yeah, they can't even get all the stuff.
Just got the filter off and you can tell it and just good on oil change.
So I just chuck that in the bin out there.
That one down there is for the filter. Just, I don't know, just sit it on the floor, but oil side up. Obviously.
There you go.
Probably drain it and put in a scrap.
So you just try to heat up now from the handbrake cable?
Yeah, so the cables go into an alloy tube.
Seasonal.
You just heat them up, they're only plastic in an alloy tube. I think it's right next to the petrol tank.
That's. We've got a very boring arm to you. Yeah. So.
Okay.
Fresh bead of oil on the seal.
Nip it slightly with a spanner afterwards.
Yeah.
Just to ensure that it's tight in.
How's your Christmas then?
Same old shit.
That's what you got, you're selling your van.
What?
You're selling your blue van.
Sold it.
Did you?
Bought a new one Saturday. Put it on the ramp this morning, got to do a wheelbarrow on it.
Oh no.
It's like hanging off, so I ordered that up, but yeah, I have to work later.
Let me check that.
Should be fine, you can't go much wrong with it as long as he's nipped.
Yeah, I've hand tightened it, then just did like.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
And then I've got platinum spark plugs going. Is he on it? Is he? Yeah. I've got, there's some people in the car in the back you need to get. Sorry, because I'm going to oil the tapes. So,
honestly, what have you got, 2 litre and 1 terry?
Yeah. Paperwork from Autodata in the boot.
Show you a little trick.
That's the new thing off the. I've got the right oil, so I've got that day before I've taken car in.
5:40 or 5:30, depending on what. Yeah, you got 6 litres there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's 3.4 and filter capacity is 400 mil. So probably just under 4 litres. So yeah, stick like 1.5 bottles in.
I've been sponsored by these guys.
Oh.
So yeah. I'm gonna get 2 more of these.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna have this one. And then I'm gonna have to embed the hydro in here. So yeah. It costs like 40 quid of shit, it's like it's massive, isn't it?
Yeah.
But
What is it? Every one of them, isn't it? 207 again, isn't it? What is it? 2 prop links and all?
Oh, we lower it down a bit, okay.
How are we doing?
Here we go, the parts.
Yeah, no worries.
Yeah, I'll show you that, mate.
What's that all about?
Like, square up all of that.
What's going on here?
Don't know.
See you in a bit, eh?
Yeah, from the top, let it drop.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, mine's sort of good for you. You're a little bit tied up this week, I don't want to do that. Yeah, yeah, you can let me know the size of the tires before that. Yeah,
just, yeah, touch it over
it. Right,
no worries, thank you. Yeah, bye, thank you. Bye. Bye. Yeah. What do you reckon?
Drop
me
in
there. Yeah, I'll listen to this, mate.
We need to assess what we're going to do, a strip of salt in front. reducing it leaks or frizzing, don't we? Mm-hmm. And then you'll get the caddy on.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, what we think, caddy or TT for that?
Caddy,
right? Yeah, the TT can box one, it's a lunch. We've got the bits for a caddy.
Yeah, I would get a bit from those bits. So it's a spring, shot, and top man. Just back up in it. Just look at him on it.
Yeah, spring, shot, top man, top in. And then whatever
they think they have to up.
Alright, yeah.
How much you putting, mate?
I put that in there. I overfilled it a bit. And the panel was sort of stuff to eat. I
It's a bit of training for college, really. You're lucky because you're inside. I'm free.
Yeah, they're from all sorts. I've got Reggie for you.
is Kilo Romeo.
This is the old Shearer back.
Sierra Kilo.
You see it's cracked and all. Right, this is not meant to be like that. It's meant to be free as hell. So you can see it's fucked. Oh, and the handbrake cable was actually frayed. Only once they take it off, I will show you what I mean by it's frayed. And that's why the handbrake's really high up. Next bit, spark plugs.
Got to the airport. If you need
Oh, it's up there, mate. Right? The other time was.
Should be.
Yeah.
You and I'll manage
massive.
Oh, it's Brie Rose, mate.
It's Brie the Haze.
So I just removed the air box and that's... It's one of the Brie Rose was just blown out. Dude, that's my throw. Where's that go to though? Well, that goes over there. I mean, you piece of fucking piss to replace yourself. You know that noise you said about Adam?
Yeah.
Do you think that could be the problem?
It could well be.
So yeah, start. I just got pulled. There's out. I'll be right down.
Thank you.
Is it running already?
Yeah, I was just thinking if I'm doing oil change,
yeah,
start filtering at the same time. So sometimes it'll run really rough.
Yeah.
We'll start with these.
Yeah. Don't want to break them, mate.
In theory, you should just put it up, but so you can see if you can come there.
So don't get mixed up.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I don't know which one you want it.
The half inch and 3/8. The smaller one, 3/8. Yeah.
Hello.
Spreading everywhere on there. Oh, nice. If it had white powder like that, that's
It looks like it's true here.
I'll have to get some cards and do that.
You've got good, decent colour on them.
Hey.
All three so far, yeah. good colour on them.
The spot from place is like that, you can get to take them out. Not the end, but you say like... Alright,
okay. Yeah.
That's how I want to play that in.
So it's just basing everything in place. That's probably why it's running so rough. Sometimes it'll turn over, but it'll be really rough.
Yeah.
So it'll think there'll be no fuel, but there is, so it'll just go meaning then to kick it. So yeah, I just pulled this out, and it's fucked.
So, compare it to these.
This has never been replaced, so. I mean, it's got good colour to the end, so.
I don't mean there's anything wrong. No.
And these, brand new.
Light there as well.
No way. Don't think so. Wait, what was that?
Mate's doing some work, his college school work, he's done something to his knee, so he can't really go anywhere. So, I've done something to his knee, so he's doing his work, school work.
Yeah.
My mate watching, he's. What's it like, isn't it? Yeah, so basically, people can watch what you're doing. But my phone's been a bit weird, so it keeps cutting off. The lights are keep moving a bit, but I figure out why it decides to take the remote to try to just start the light and stuff like that. It's like a pigeon type thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Three of them, but I don't know.
Just buried at the back.
Yes, it is.
know this off the Friday? Yeah. We're in the night night.
You know what? It's a bone light one.
Yeah, just so unit 7.
Who are you with her? Oh, the dream.
Bark on the ring.
Eh?
Bark on the ring. Right. Bark on
yeah, mate, get you out of the shit.
The other one was running around. One of the breakers, and you get like both pipes that come into the sensor, basically.
Yeah.
You'd be able to make any green.
Well, that's probably what causes you any light. What's this? A real person. It's a character, PDM1D.
But I mean, at some point, this engine will go anyway.
Yeah.
It's going to go get swapped out with the 60.
Yeah.
I'm just waiting for that swing in the middle.
Quite a good job, so what I'd say to do, once you buy some Sickspeed, I don't really have in much, but sponsored by Sickspeed. So, I've been sponsored by you guys here.
You're going to have to put some connections in that wire.
Right?
Yeah.
You have to get some photo of it and put some connectors to it.
Yep.
I got sponsored by them, so they sent me a couple of things to test out with her. So they sent me some corn and some rear window cranks. And then I've also got a new mirror, galaxy infinite mirror for me. Too bad.
That's the key of course.
Yeah, fine. Yeah,
this is done by a trained professional.
Which one
do you want? Just anyone?
Just grab a couple, mate. I did have a wrapper kicking around so you can see what they are.
What was it you're trying to get?
That forge it went. No, see it, mate. Is this like an oak bar, like?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, the Quaker oats or something?
Yeah,
like
something like that.
Alright, mate. I'll look
out. Alright, mate.
I have still a lot of tips on, right?
Oh, God. Stop that, son of a bitch.
Well, we're ready to. We've got a hook cable back up. They're all. Alright, I've got clips on this stuff. Just get them on the fucking.
Yeah.
On the. I don't know what I'm trying. Dodgy diet, didn't I? Dodgy diet. Yeah. Probably shouldn't have took the painkillers with a fucking Monster energy drink. Shhh. Moment of madness, yeah, bro.
Hey.
Moment of madness.
Yeah.
Just destroying my insides.
Well, they have to try and eat something like that, so
that's yeah.
Next day.
The crap's just fucking worse for
you. But, you know, I am summer mode. I've seen them more for them up for the day. But yeah, it gets to the point you need.
Thank you. I'm going to struggle with that fucking door. I'm like, why? Is it direct? It's going to be a cunt.
Well, this was fucking years ago, lads. Yeah, so I left the fucking door away. I was just racing up.
If you clamp those mole grips on the little end of the cable,
is this the right one? Yeah, okay. Hey, I've got back in the number. Yeah, I'll come back. I'm sorry. There's a record on the farm sheet.
Yeah,
we can have it.
Yeah.
Where's
those red adjustables? Do you want to use the red adjustables? Oh, you brought his own monster as well.
Thank you.
Yeah, but I was streaming TikTok here.
I was even going to ask a question here, but I just tried to follow these questions.
Run the car for a bit, put the airbag back in,
just keep running the car for a bit, keep checking the wheel levels.
I'm turn this on, so that's good. So, then, G-try the front, but the G-try bit was just literally behind you, so. Left an A-box.
Where are the old hammer came with that? Yeah.
So I just got went to grab one of the handbrake cables. That's where it's cheap, it's decided to split. So that's what's caused it. So, whole new handbrake cables and background. Near enough, because you've got this going on. Result in bumper being off. So. Whilst I try and figure out who can paint my new ones. Front will be a proper GTI then. One chat's in. How much? So at the moment it's just a case of getting the brakes adjusted.
And the next thing I'm
belt at some point.
Yeah, I was just inspecting the timing belt.
Eh?
I was just inspecting the timing belt if it will need a timing belt at some point.
What's that?
Timing belt. You can see it's got. Yeah. I mean, if I.
Choose your own purpose.
Yeah. All right.
Bring down here, bud.
Something that never worked.
Hey?
What do you remember? Me?
What's it got on? We'll stay for a little bit whilst I'm getting spigot feet.
What we've got to do is just that horny one on the tree, isn't it?
Yeah, and sit on the pine for a while and then fill it. Honestly, it hurts. Just horny. So, if you try to bring the front back, you should have that. Can you get me one of these? Is this what, John? If you're wondering, the Sickspeed stuff is my sponsor.
Alright?
The Sickspeed stuff you see the outside, that's what's the shirt.
Those two
ones. What's that? If you're back, I'm sorry.
They probably would do, mate, but.
I just don't know.
What do you say to that?
So there I'm 12.
It's alright, mate. It's just the next door's shed sort of got a big case of beer in there.
Ah, right. Yeah. You can get that out. That's what I thought
of today. Like, yeah, you know, like,
yeah, I'll just sit there. Yeah, 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 I mean, he's got.
Yeah, well, if you just leave the keys here, mate, it'll be fine.
He should have enough power in it to start it and get it done before. Yeah. I mean, the power steering.
Basically, what I mean by taking, mate, you see the edge of that pocket there? Probably got the dead thing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so you're what you got on here now. Not really. Proper.
Quite like that.
Are you very rounded? See the difference?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You do that on every day, but all you need to remember is far from the
bottom. If you assemble it.
I'm just trying to figure out if you get it. You've got black ones here, but.
One black one?
I like that.
Yeah.
So if you went 55, the side will be slightly bigger. But it's whether you want, do you want your overall wheel to be smaller?
I want the side to be like the same as if they are here.
Yeah, but on a smaller wheel.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you want to say with 50, what 185
would be. Does it 185?
Yeah, not a lot, I want that
195.
Yeah. Okay, so you're going to bring it down.
You'd be surprised if you're here.
Well, I'll grab a 95-55 and perfect size.
Okay,
that's what you want on the key choice.
Yeah, I'll go 185-55 then. That's it.
Well, do you want to spawn on there?
Yeah. So if we can try and work on just the little front lip here. To replace this old broken.
Well, it's still there, the 195.
50-15.
Yeah, so sidewall's going to be 5mm higher. 5mm bigger sidewall. But the overall.
Unless we just cut the wires from there. Cut the wires.
Yeah. Well, but then new one straight on the wire.
The overall diameter will still be smaller though.
Right?
The overall diameter of the wheel is higher, but smaller still.
Turn up with it,
eh?
Got some smoke in it,
so. Well, it's off. I have to get cut off, so.
I'm going to try just log this in a bit.
Yeah, there's just scrap over there. Maybe we'll probably pave it in.
This one's just like, yeah, this is literally loose all the way around. That's what you've got. And push it six, so you have to bend one down and push the other down at the same time. No choice. Yeah. It should be a little bit louder than what the car had.
They're alright, guys.
No, right now?
Yeah.
We have got blue ones if you'd rather.
Hey, bro. Right, mate.
Yeah.
button.
It's on the right.
Yeah, the bracket that's below the horn is like. It's not like you're knocking it like that.
Same as like the golfs and that. Side then, like punch like hammer fist the bumper. Move it. What bit did you hit?
No, the blue.
Start again. Right, hit the blue. That's it. Right. And again.
That can just come off of it.
Right. As you're pulling, just in the.
What's your name?
It's Mrs. and Beth, mate.
Aye. My missus and my best mate watching. So, what we're doing is using the old lip. We're replacing the G-Shy one. That's just done. So, now we're taking the old one off. And we're replacing it with this. So. It's just the GTO one. There you go, that can be a threat, isn't it? This is red and corners for that. Best makes it up in here, isn't it?
Yeah.
How about that?
Easier to smash out, isn't it?
Where's the pistol?
Right here.
Where's this piece, people?
You reckon the cell phone is the same? Most likely.
Possibly.
It's the engine, that's like. The G-Shy one's probably the exact
same. The Lupo's a lot narrower, though, isn't it? But that couldn't be in the arms.
Yeah.
I won't start with the bike this next time.
Wait a sec for it to drop. Just leave it for a minute now and then check the oil. Obviously, the blades in the top part.
Whoa. It's fucking freezing.
Yeah, that looks way better, doesn't it?
I gave a can to my mum and she took it with her to give to Dennis because we've seen him this weekend. She won't drink it. Yeah, Custom bought three massive cans of it. One for each of us and one for him, and we're both like, so we're just, both were just sitting there. Like.
Yeah, check your water, mate, and you'll be well away then.
Yeah.
Done.
Tiny bit more, mate. Yeah. Not much, a little short. But that is
practically bang on. Yeah. To be fair, he'd probably be alright as he is, and then we've got enough oil, we'll just check him in a couple of weeks and see if it's used a bit.
Yeah. How are you doing right here? Oh, I'm just testing it. Yeah, that sounds a lot better than the other one. Because the other one was like, what? Just have two ears on? Sorry.
Huh?
Oh yeah, I'll tighten you up.
It'll be like,
yeah,
when
I
have
a four car, I'll be back for it because I have a hatch. You know, back in old charge, I put into the alternator. Check the alternator, that was fine. So it's like, next thing, find the battery. Turn the battery. That's the very first thing I did this car, to get a new battery, and then the old car.
Happy mate.
Yeah,
I don't need to
put the box in the mouth.
That was about.
Yeah, I've got radio for you. Kilo Romeo 57.
Just put your oil in the corner, and it put your wheel on that.
Yeah, I've sorted
it. Sierra Kilo Victor. Yeah.
Where do you want that? Because that's empty.
I'll just leave it out there, ripping that. We'll chuck it in that box, then. Void box, mate.
This one?
Yeah, chuck them in, mate.
So, all on the offside front.
Car is done. Not quite done, but see you guys. Get this all packed up now. Pinch. Then the result. So that will be it for today.